looks like Shahid Kapoor's film Batti Gul Meter Chalu won't get a free window at the box office on 21st of September this year. Earlier, the movie was slated to release on 14th of September, but to avoid clash with Kajol starrer helicopter Eela, which is releasing on the same date, the makers of Batti Gul Meter Chalu announced a new release date, which is 21st September. Again, there is some bad news for Shahid Kapoor, Yami, Gautam and Shraddha Kapoor, as the movie will clash with Abhishek Bachchan, Taapsee, Pannu and Vicky Kaushal starrer Manmarziyaan, which is also releasing on 21st September 2018. Taapsee Pannu shared a poster of Manmarziyaan to announce the release date. Taapsee tweeted, "An insane ride is about to begin, Manmarziyaan." So which movie would you prefer on 21st? Batti Gul Meter Chalu or Manmarziyaan? Let us know. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.